new poll shows that the majority of white Americans believe there's discrimination against their race. Back with me now, Mark Lamont Hill and Ben Ferguson. So, Ben, Mark, don't start already.
White people are amazing.
I haven't gotten the... Go on, what? Let me tell them about the poll first.
White people are amazing.
Listen.
Thank you.
Do your job. I won't mess up your job, man. Go ahead.
This is what a new NPR study on discrimination shows. 92% of African Americans feel they're discriminated against, right? And then it says 55% of white people think that America discriminates against them as well. Go on.
We can't get nothing. We can't even get discrimination like to ourselves. Look, the problem is oftentimes when you are in a position of privilege and power, when that privilege and power is taken away even a little bit, what is actually equality feels like oppression to you. It feels like discrimination to you. White people are not oppressed for being white. White people are not systematically or systemically disenfranchised for being white. White people face all kinds of burdens for lots of reasons. It's part of what it means to be human. But whiteness is not an impediment to social mobility, to social prosperity, to success, to happiness. Doesn't mean it never happens, but as a systemic issue, it doesn't happen to white people. And it darn sure don't happen 50%+ of the time.
Ben?
I would say go talk to any kid that's trying to get into school right now and ask them about how hard it is to get into certain medical schools and law schools, specifically because they are white, and they would be part of, I'm sure, that 40%+ that say they're discriminated against. You have had several students that have purposely mismarked their forms after not getting into schools to see if they could get in as under a minority or other marking, and it worked for them because they were discriminated against because they were white. I also think this says
that's 55% of the white population.
No, I said some. I said some. Come on, be intellectually honest. I said some at the very beginning.
No, but
you heard
I'm reading
me say
what the study
it. I didn't say all.
I said 55% of white people
think America
discriminates.
I said some of young people would say that. I think the other thing is look, there is a big racial divide in this country right now, and I think there's a lot of people that do profile of all races. Right now, it's pretty clear in this country there's a large divide, and I'm sure that that's not crazy for some people that are white to think, am I being profiled because I am white? And there's a lot of people that are talking about white privilege and that you get everything, and there's some people that want to stick it to white people. I think that's also very okay. Clear. That's what a divided America looks like.
Mark, I'll give you the last word.
Well, first of all, white privilege isn't about saying white people get everything. It's about saying that there are certain things you get in life just for being white that we should all have. And again, this is what it comes down to. Oftentimes when white people don't have complete power and control over a situation, they read their situation as somehow an oppressive situation. I don't doubt that 55% of white people feel discriminated against. I'm saying that there's something wildly irrational about 55% of white people in America thinking that they are being discriminated against because they are white. That is simply untrue. And
Is it wildly irrational that 94% of African Americans think they're discriminated against when in reality it's not even close to that in America? We are a pretty free country.
Now y'all laugh because
I'm white and I mentioned the obvious, you know, statistic there.
No,
that's 90.
No,
you believe that 94% are
against. You left out the detail.
I'm laughing because I don't see where one has to do with the other. I'm not doubting that you feel that way.
They don't.
You can't just say that one group is allowed to have these feelings and the other group, because they're white.
No, but you can say that one group
do not
is
have the right to have feelings.
Yes.
I'm allowed to have the last word. Ben took my last word. That's what white people do. That's white people stuff.
That's right. I'm the only one guy, white guy on the show tonight, the token white. So it's okay. You got two against one.
Good night.